What's going on, guys? Cool Kids Production here. And today, we're going to be reacting to the Camping Horror Stories animated. So without further ado, let's just hop right into it. Before we get into it, I'm going to run out.
The intro was so long. Like,
me and a couple of my buddies were camping last summer alongside the Willamette River. We actually had a decent hike into the deep end of the woods. We did some night fishing, listening to music, and basically drank to the point where everything was funny later in the night.
Yeah, it's
like
a
It sounds so scary.
Somewhere past 2 a.m. I shared a tent with one of my buds while the other two shared another tent. We heard them laughing about something. At first, we laughed at the sound of their laughing, but it soon got annoying and we yelled for them to shut up. One of them responded, "It isn't us." I sat up, startled at the response. I came to realize that it was the sound of only one person laughing, and it didn't sound like either one of my friends.
Even
in my drunk state, I realized how odd it was for someone to be out this
far
in the woods.
Exactly.
The laughing gradually got closer and louder to our camp out. My friend shot up and looked at me with a worried look on his face. I heard my other friend scream over to us that they were getting freaked out. As the laughing got even closer, I could make it out very clearly to be the laugh of a male, probably in his 30s or 40s. It sounded like he was as drunk as us, messing around with friends.
That's why if you ever go camping, you're supposed to bring protection. Like, you never know, a wild animal could run up on you. Like,
it doesn't matter if it was a clown or not. Animals could still kill you.
Understand what I mean. Just bring protection.
Like a shotgun or something.
I would have been gone. I'd have been like, kill me if you want to.
Not seem like a big deal. It was impossible to move through that without making noise.
They're gonna see that hand on the door.
Not the door.
Look. You'll see it. Bam! He wiped my face.
Where whoever that was standing, as he hadn't made a single stepping sound. We sat there in silence, looking at each other. My friend was clearly freaking out, but he was keeping it together the best he could. Finally, something broke the silence. The sound of something rubbing against the cottony fabric of the tent. We saw the We both screamed at the top of our lungs before getting out of the tent. We ran as fast as we could through the woods.
They left his friend. They grew for that low key.
I actually puked from running so much before taking the wheel. I don't condone drinking and driving, but I still believe we were just in the situation.
Why would you drink? Didn't you hear that on the commercial? They left his friends.
Ain't nobody get caught nothing.
Why would they get catch?
Y'all can have it. That's basically it for this video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and share to friends if you enjoy it. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Let it go, let my body go. Take our bodies higher.